With the first pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Detroit Pistons select Cade Cunningham from Oklahoma State University.
Big hug from his mom, Carrie. The love from his dad, Keith. You see the reaction in Stillwater. He becomes the highest drafted player in school history. And of course, the celebration continues in Motown. Eskimo Joe's, they're loving it. They're loving it here at the Barclays in Brooklyn, New York.
It ain't official till it's official.
And of course, he'll make the walk to the stage to meet the commissioner.
Big shout out and congratulations to the number one draft pick of the 2021 NBA draft, man. Welcome to the Pistons. All right, welcome to your future. We here. Now let's get it.
You got the Motor City and you got Cade Cunningham. It's the motorcade rolling in.
With the second pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Houston Rockets select Jalen Green from Merced, California.
Yes, Lord.
And the NBA
yes,
G League Ignite.
Yeah, buddy. We did it. Finally turned the page.
You see Jalen's response and his hug. First to his mom, Bree Pergonen. The emotions. Six, 178 pounds. And, you know, he's been a highly ranked kid his entire basketball life. Surprised many where he said, you know, I'm not going to take a big-time college basketball offer. I'm going to go to the G League and play for Team Ignite. And it turned out to be a fantastic experience. All that bling in H-Town's. Gonna love this young man.
With the third pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Evan Mobley from the University of Southern California.
No doubt the best big man in this draft class. And you see his dad, Eric. Mom, Nicole. By the way, the man is super talented. He can do a lot of things at 7 feet, 215 pounds. First player to win Pac-12 Player of the Year, Defensive Player of the Year, and the Freshman Player of the Year.
Hey guys, Iron Chef Michael Simon here. I just want to give you guys a big congratulations for making it to the league. I know how much hard work and dedication you have put into this point. So now it is time to go to your teams and win banners and championships. But, you know, my heart is always in one place. So let's go, Cats!
See Mobley. 16 points, 9 rebounds, 3 blocks at USC. Time to get to know him. Many days you might find him eating spaghetti while watching Michael Jordan leap from the free throw line. Currently, though, huge KD fan, and people call him TikTok.
With the fourth pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Toronto Raptors select Scotty Barnes from Florida State University.
You heard the crowd. This is a surprise. Scotty Barnes, a guy that many people in the draft love. But Jalen Suggs was expected, or at least slotted by many mocks, to go at number 4. And you see the energy that Scotty can bring everywhere he goes, celebrating with his family as Toronto decides to go with a Florida State star.
Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Simu Liu, a.k.a. Marvel's newest superhero, Shang-Chi, and I just want to give a huge congratulations to the NBA draft class of 2021. Guys, you've achieved the impossible. You're in the league. All right, but your journeys are just beginning. Your hard work is all yet to come. But for now, just enjoy this incredible moment with your friends and your family. And of course, Go Raptors. We the North, baby!
You see that big smile there? Yeah, he's the new age Draymond Green. When you hear what he can do on the floor, he's a glue guy. Everybody talks about that. And when you go past the numbers, because everybody's 10 points, 4 rebounds, once. No, he's much more than that.
With the 5th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Orlando Magic select Jalen Suggs from Gonzaga University.
Celebration with Jalen Suggs. Mom Molly. Father Larry. Sister Jenica, of course. He comes from a family rich in athletics. We'll get to that in a moment. You see Corey Kispert, his teammate at Gonzaga, celebrating. He's the second Gonzaga player selected in the top 5 of the NBA draft, joining Adam Morrison, taken 3rd by the Bobcats in 2006. For the Magic, they'll be on the clock very soon. Again, they have the 8th pick overall. As the Suggs family has dominated basketball courts and football fields around the Twin Cities for nearly 50 years. Dad played high school basketball and football. Of course, hit that game-winning shot against UCLA in overtime in the Final Four. Suit game is on point as he goes up the steps to the podium to shake hands with the commissioner, Adam Silver.
With the 6th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Josh Giddey from Melbourne, Australia, and the NBA Global Academy in Canberra, Australia.
That young man should be happy and celebrating tonight because Giddey is pretty special. Family, Warwick played for the Melbourne Tigers. He was an energy guy. Mom, Kim, she played as well in the WNBL.
What's up, guys? Henry Golding here, wishing all of you a massive congratulations. 2021 NBA Draft Class. All of you did it yourselves, man. You put in the hard work, and this is the fruit of your labor. We all can't wait to watch you next year.
By the way, if you're wondering about the NBL, we have a couple of graduates from that league a year ago in the first round.
With the 7th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Golden State Warriors select Jonathan Kuminga from Goma, Democratic Republic of Congo, and the NBA G League Ignite.
See the emotion, Jonathan Kuminga. His parents, Didier and Kapinga. It had been, he came to America when he was 13 years old, and this is the first time this week he has seen his parents since he made the move.
Wow.
Coming dedication.
From Congo, of course, with that dream, played soccer there, loved the sport, but he realized he was growing too big for soccer. And now he's in the NBA. I mentioned leaving his homeland by himself and his family in the Congo as a child to get on his NBA path and pursue his dream, one that he fulfilled tonight on the big stage with the commissioner.
With the 8th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Orlando Magic select Franz Wagner from Berlin, Germany, and the University of Michigan.
This experience is nothing new for the Wagner family. Brother Mo was a first-round pick in 2018. Not here tonight, but the family, Beata and Axel. As a 16-year-old, he played in Germany's top professional league. Then he went to Michigan, 6'9", 220-pound sophomore guard.
Franzi,
I don't even know what to say, man. This is incredible. You deserve it. Enjoy it. Something you've been dreaming of your entire life. Yeah. I'm speechless. Enjoy the moment, and I love you.
With the 9th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Sacramento Kings select Davion Mitchell from Baylor University.
Celebrating the night with his parents, Earl and Lakeisha. His nickname is Off Night because that's what opponents are expected to have due to his defense. I mean, he is a dog at 22 years of age.
And with so many high-scoring point guards in today's game that are lead ball handlers, you're going to need a guy like this to bring toughness as well as shot-making.
Davion Mitchell, congratulations. So excited for you and the family. No one's worked harder, my man. You deserve this. Thanks for helping us win this national championship and also becoming Defensive Player of the Year. We look forward to many more of the off-night awards in the NBA.
I love the subtle flex there.
Off-night award.
You know, before helping lead the Baylor Bears to the NCAA championship, Davion was leading his high school in Hinesville, Georgia, to their first state title.
With the 10th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the New Orleans Pelicans select Zaire Williams from Stanford University.
See the celebration there. By the way, the pick will go to the Grizzlies as part of a trade. So the Pelicans make the formal pick, but down the road, this pick was made by the Memphis Grizzlies. And when you look at Zaire, he has a ton of talent. And he's also tight with some people that know about basketball. We'll get to that in a moment.
I just wanted to give a shout out and say congratulations to all of you. You made it to the NBA. That's crazy. I mean, there's nothing bigger. I hope you're proud and I hope you're soaking it in. Congrats again.
Zaire played at Sierra Canyon. And if you know about Sierra Canyon, it's because there's some other players that played there. That is a guy named Bronny James.
Yep.
Right?
Yes.
Zaire Williams.
But where did he go after that?
He went to Stanford.
Thank you.
Take that shine, Cardinal.
You know what that is.
Meanwhile, Zaire, obviously feeling good and is on his way to Memphis.
With the 11th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Charlotte Hornets select James Bouknight from the University of Connecticut.
With his family, Patty Leo and John, celebration for Bouknight here in Brooklyn. Wasn't a big recruit after tearing his knee in high school, had an offer from Siena, decided to go to prep school. He was actually a baseball player, a really good baseball player. The New York native, James Bouknight, now going to Charlotte. He's a Hornet. When you look at the history of UConn guards, you got Ben Gordon as a lottery pick, Ray Allen as a lottery pick, Rip Hamilton as a lottery pick, Kemba Walker as a lottery pick. The tradition continues for the Huskies. By the way, Bouknight is certainly impressed on the court for UConn this past season.
With the 12th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Joshua Primo from Toronto and the University of Alabama. With the 13th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Indiana Pacers select Chris Duarte from Puerto Plata, Dominican Republic, and the University of Oregon.
You know, youth is served in a draft like this. Chris Duarte, He's not the 19-year-old. He's a guy that has been through a lot at 24. And you see him with the moment, his son Christian, his girlfriend, Sylvia. From Puerto Plata, the Dominican Republic, Duarte enjoying the moment with his family.
Hi, Michael Michelle here, congratulating the 2021 NBA draft picks. Woo! Congratulations from the Indiana Hoosier Baller. I used to ball a little bit back in my day. Congratulations. What an accomplishment.
See the emotions there. Duarte, his journey, by the way, he grew up playing baseball. When you're from the Dominican, you're born with a glove, right? Played pitcher in center field, thought the game was too slow, and then he wanted to follow countryman Al Horford to the league. And now he realizes his dream tonight. He has traveled large distances to play the game of basketball, starting in his home in the Dominican, then finally ending up in Eugene, Oregon. But it's been the smallest of packages that has changed Duarte forever.
With the 14th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Golden State Warriors select Moses Moody from the University of Arkansas.
See the hugs with mom, Rona, dad, Kareem. His favorite memory was his dad teaching him to shoot. I love the pick, by the way, for the Warriors.
I love this for Golden State, right? And my turn for him, disruptive move. Because while you have the Splash Brothers shooting from unlimited range, you're gonna need somebody that's 6'6". You see those long arms, that 7'1" wingspan to be a lockdown defender.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Gator from the hit show Dave on FX. Just want to give a special shout out to the 2021 NBA draft class. Congratulations, y'all did it. All that hard work y'all put in paid off. Soak it up. Embrace the moment, man. Congratulations. I can't wait to watch y'all play all next year. You know what it is, man. It's your boy Gator. Congratulations, y'all did it.
Moody has used his word to promote social justice and inspire his classmates since he was a senior in high school.
With the 15th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Washington Wizards select Corey Kispert from Gonzaga University.
Gonzaga star Corey Kispert bringing the double-breasted in the celebration. Started playing basketball when he was three, got the hug there from mom. Father Craig also very involved. Derry, the mother, set a volleyball school record and assist at Seattle Pacific. Pops also played at Seattle Pacific. By the way, he won 92% of his college games.
Winner.
No doubt about it, right? Speaking of winners, when you look at the relationship that Gonzaga has.
Welcome to Detroit City.
We got Jalen, of course.
Welcome to Detroit City. Kate
Cunningham going to join us in a matter of moments.
Congrats.
For Kispert, special night for Gonzaga. Joining Jalen Suggs, first time two dogs had multiple players taken the top 15 of the same draft in the common draft era. Born and raised in Edmonds, Washington, Kispert decided to play college hoops in the state when he chose Gonzaga. The school's mascot is the Bulldog. And around the time of Corey's decision, the Kisperts welcomed a new member of their family.
With the 16th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Alperen Şengün from Giresun, Turkey.
You know we got this.
You see Şengün right there with the celebration. We do have word coming in on this pick. The Thunder are selecting Şengün. They will be sending this pick to the Rockets. And the Rockets are sending two future first-round picks to Oklahoma City. So Sam Presti and the Thunder continue to collect first-round assets as Şengün is now going to Houston. More on this story and the celebrations of 30 dreams becoming reality here in the first round of the NBA draft on ABC.
With the 17th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Memphis Grizzlies select Trey Murphy III from the University of Virginia. With the 18th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select Trey Mann from the University of Florida. With the 19th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the New York Knicks select Kai Jones from Nassau, Bahamas, and the University of Texas.
Pretty in pink, that is Kai. The Texas sophomore, what a journey for him. Parents, Debian and Casprinta. The celebration. Now, this crowd, not aware, though, that the Knicks made this selection for the Hornets. So you saw that reaction from Spike.
David, listen, I know how much work you guys have put in to get to this point. Even though you've been putting a lot of work, it's time to get back to work. I always say, people are always there for the awards and never there for the presentation. Listen, welcome to the NBA, good buddy. It's your time. Go get it, big fella.
Really intriguing thing about Kai, because he was a long jumper from the Bahamas, played organized basketball just a few years ago, born and raised in that country. He'll be the eighth player from the Bahamas to play in the NBA. Notable players from the Bahamas: Michael Thompson, Rick Fox, DeAndre Ayton, Buddy Hield.
With the 20th pick in the 2021 NBA draft, the Atlanta Hawks select Jalen Johnson from Duke University.
Got the big hug from Mom Stacy, Roderick, as well as Dad. And he has all, when you look at the size and the potential, he has it all. It's 6'9", 220 pounds. Injuries a concern, part of the conversation. Hasn't played a full season since his junior year in high school. And before the season, he was a top five pick. So right now, when you look at value for the Hawks at 20, they're getting a steal.
Absolutely, and John Collins is a free agent who played really well for them up front. So you try to add some depth here. DeAndre Hunter was hurt during the playoffs. The Atlanta Hawks continue to build up front. You have Capella in that starting lineup at the center. They made some waves in the playoffs. They have Trae Young at the point. The Atlanta Hawks are also on the rise.
Versatile player, 6'9", from Duke University. Sign me up.
Positionless.
There was a conversation, too.
With the 21st pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the New York Knicks select Keon Johnson from the University of Tennessee.
So you see Spike's reaction, and you see Keon. Mom Consuela, she was a big-time baller, two-time All-SEC basketball player at Auburn. The Knicks are trading this pick as well. Are you ready for this? Jalen Rose?
I'm ready.
Keon Johnson's going to the Pistons.
Yes! I like that. And let me tell you my words for him. Is it time to do this?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. So
please.
My turn for him is more bounce. Mm. Okay. Now, Dominique Wilkins is going to text my phone after I say this. But allegedly, he has the record at the combine for vertical.
It's a fact.
48 inches.
It's a fact.
That man got a 48-inch vertical. He's 6'5".
Freak show.
And he's going to be playing next to Cade Cunningham. Let's do this, Detroit.
He's on springs, by the way. Baseball was his favorite sport growing up. And the backstory, his journey is so incredible because as a teenager, he almost blew off his hand holding a firework in an accident.
Wow.
My goodness. And now, realizing his dream, his patience, keeping his focus, started only one of his first 11 games at Tennessee as a freshman. It paid off, that patience. Where did it come from?
With the 22nd pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Isaiah Jackson from the University of Kentucky.
Isaiah Jackson, the nickname Zeke. Family there, what a journey for this young man from Pontiac, Michigan, Kentucky. By the way, way of Kentucky, and he will be going to Washington as part of the Russell Westbrook trade. Russ going to LA to join LeBron and Anthony Davis. Three-player package, including the pick. 22 overall now going to Washington. Kyle Kuzma also involved. Montrezl Harrell. We also have an update here on Keyon Johnson. And, Jalen, I'm sorry. Adrian Wojnarowski is reporting that this pick with Keyon Johnson, originally made by the Knicks, thought he was going to Detroit, is now going to the Clippers. So some clarity there. And the Knicks now have the 25th pick from the Clippers. So more on that in a moment. But when you look at Keyon Johnson and his journey, quiet player, obsessed with the incredible Hulk.
With the 23rd pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Houston Rockets select Usman Garuba from Madrid, Spain. With the 24th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Houston Rockets select Josh Christopher from Arizona State University.
Yeah.
Christopher.
With the 25th pick in the 2021 Draft, the Los Angeles Clippers select Quentin Grimes from the University of Houston.
You heard the crowd. They were starting to build up, so maybe it's getting around the entire building that this is going to be a Knicks pick. And by the way, I love this young man. He started originally at Kansas. He was a high school phenom, top 10 player, McDonald's All-American, revived his career at Houston, and he was the American Player of the Year this past season. He credits Kelvin Sampson as well as James Harden for helping him grow. By the way, first pair of brothers to be drafted, one in the NBA, and his brother Tyler played for the Vancouver Canucks. Tyler Myers, celebration for Quentin Grimes and their family, the Combine star, as he led the Combine in scoring. He's going his way of the Big Apple, a New York Knick. More after this. For the Nuggets, let's go to the
Commissioner.
The
26th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Denver Nuggets select Bones Highland from Virginia Commonwealth University. With the 27th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Brooklyn Nets select Cameron Thomas from Louisiana State University.
Sometimes it's not when you go, it's where you go.
Preach.
And the big hug from Mom Leslie, instilling her work ethic in him. Cam Thomas, now a Brooklyn Net.
How you doing? This is Dule Hill, and congratulations to the entire draft class of 2021. You are now in the NBA. I cannot wait to see what you all do in this coming year.
Man, it's a special feeling hearing your name called, and I know it's special for all of you. And I can't wait to see y'all play next year. Good luck.
Thomas led Division I in free throws made. He knows how to fill up the bucket. Raised by a single mom, Leslie, with a military background. Thomas was taught to be disciplined and put the team first.
With the 28th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Jaden Springer from the University of Tennessee. With the 29th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Phoenix Suns select Dayron Sharpe from the University of North Carolina. With the 30th pick in the 2021 NBA Draft, the Utah Jazz select Santi Aldama from Las Palmas, Spain, and Loyola University, Maryland.